Kylie Jenner has yet to speak out about her pregnancy, but she continues to tease fans and followers. The 20-year-old Keeping Up with the Kardashians captioned a series of Snapchat selfie videos on Friday, "Nothing's Gonna Hurt You, Baby." The caption comes from the title of the Cigarettes After Sex song, playing in the background as she sipped on a drink through a straw poolside. The footage comes after the Kylie Cosmetics entrepreneur continues to share concealing photo sets of herself on social media, usually wearing dark alert clothes and offering zero chance of a glimpse at her baby bump. In addition, she has been sharing subtle pregnancy hints on her social media accounts even aside from the oversized clothing. Want all the latest pregnancy and birth announcements, plus celebrity mom blogs? Click here to get those and more in the People Babies newsletter. People confirmed in September that Jenner is expecting her first child with boyfriend Travis Scott. Multiple sources confirmed to People that the couple's baby on the way will be a little girl. The mother couldn't be happier to be pregnant, but would rather keep a low profile, for now, an insider previously shared with People. Kylie prefers to stay home. She feels good, but her body is changing. She doesn't want to be photographed, the insider said. At the moment, she wants more privacy. She has family and friends come to her house instead, so she has company. She is very excited about the baby though. She talks about the baby non-stop. She is already shopping like crazy. Watch Kylie Jenner hides her baby bump as she heads to Vegas to meet up with boyfriend Travis Scott. Kris Jenner's youngest child is not the only family member who currently has a little one on the way. Khloe Kardashian is pregnant with her first child, while Kim Kardashian West is expecting her third, this time via surrogate. Kylie is over the moon about her pregnancy. Khloe and Kylie are both due around the same time. They are approximately 4 months along, a source told People in late September.